It could be a great game. It's USA against England.
Whatever the game, putting on an international shirt is a unique experience for a footballer, something to truly treasure, I would have thought.
Yeah, it's a lovely moment for you as an individual and for all the family. Let's hope they play well out there today.
England have come close, well, quite close to emulating their famous success in the 1966 World Cup. They were semi-finalists in 1990, semi-finalists in Euro 2000. On both occasions, Germany thwarted them in penalty shootouts. England get this match underway. England on the attack. What can they come up with here? Good interception, alive to the danger. Careless, they've lost it. They've got to get back now.
Oh, looked good for a split second there, Clive, but some defending to do now.
He's tried his luck. Joe Hart doing his job. One for him to chase. Worked that well, maybe. Oh! It's good! He put it away so precisely in the top corner. Great finish. You can hit a shot as powerfully as you like, but when you place it like that, it doesn't matter how hard you hit it.
Don't point any fingers at the goalkeeper here. That's right up in the top corner. You can't get them.
It's taken just 5 minutes for the first goal of the game to arrive.
Number 20, Jeff Cameron.
England have the ball. One or two possibilities here. They are being put under some pressure. They look frightened to make a tackle, don't they? Schoolboy defending. England have the ball. Advantage play. Couldn't get past. He'll try his luck. Didn't work the goalkeeper.
Well, that just gives the goalkeeper something to think about. He now knows that whenever this guy gets a chance, he'll have a shot.
Bedoya. Lost control of it. Henderson. England coming forward. Effort. It was a bit of a miss hit and he knows it.
I think the goalie's laughing at him with that shot, Clive.
Jermaine Jones.
Pass was telegraphed, really.
Bedoya. USA attacking.
Got a foot in and won it.
Here's Adam Lallana.
Here's Brooks. Returns it to him.
Gnagbe.
Not easy to break down. So alert to see that and get to it.
United States attack developing.
Post.
Well, the goalkeeper looks cool, but he knows that was very, very close.
With it, they've got to give him more to do than that.
Cameron
Morris
loses the ball. USA looking to create something
now. Jones
shooting chance. First attempt. I'm not sure any keeper could.
Well, good anticipation, wasn't it, from the striker? He pounced on that second chance.
The sort of goal you can watch over and over again, isn't it?
Here we go again. Scores 2-0. England coming forward. There may be something on here. So many players up with him. Will he pick someone out?
Ball is out. Linesman signals a USA throw in. England on the attack.
Something on here. Oh! Oh, he's off target.
It's not the worst effort in the world, and that will be a sighter for him. I'm sure the next time he gets an opportunity, he'll hit the target.
Gnagbe.
Morris. On the board, it's run loose.
Here's Adam Lallana. Cahill.
Now Walker. Passing the ball, keeping it.
Ball played in, well defended.
Now support here.
England try... Oh! Oh, and that didn't miss by much.
It's too close for comfort for the goalkeeper. He knows it. Look at the expression on his face.
Lallana. Refs wait, play on, advantage, England in possession. Jones. Bedoya. Great tackle there. Now Brooks. Has it back straight away. USA attacking. Towards Gormans. Yes, it's in. Got his head to it and met it just right. Super header. Beautifully taken. They were exposed there and he got up well to take full advantage.
He makes finishing with his head look very easy.
Putting themselves in a very good position. 3-0 is the score.
Cahill. Here's Adam Lallana. Henderson. Cameron. Nagbe.
Keeping their patience, keeping the ball.
Fly, beat the keeper, but beat the post.
That was on target, right? The goalkeeper would have struggled to deal with it.
Referee in, no doubt. Free kick to the USA. Bedoya. Had it taken off him.
Looking to get it forward.
Captain's goal, leading from the front by example. He's so important to them.
Yeah, he's top man, Clive. That's a brilliant finish from a player who really leads by example.
Difficult to see any more than one outcome. 4-0 the scoreline now. Gets the ball away.
Look at England here.
Has he found someone?
Crossed it to the danger area. Solid defending. He's got a chance.
Oh, excellent goalkeeping. Got themselves this corner.
Easy to get through.
Walker. Fine interception there, he read that well. United States attack developing. Bedoya. Flag up, offside, free kick. USA looking to create something. Tries a shot. Oh, it's there! It's him again, in the right place at the right time. Two to his name already, and he'll be looking for more yet. We may see a bit more here, Andy. Look at the replay.
The result of this one, not in much doubt.
That makes it 5-0.
Number 20, Jeff Cameron.
A little bit of pressure building, England asking questions.
Nakbe.
So there we are, that's the end of the first half. It's now 5-0.
Comfortably ahead, Clive, and this one could finish up being a rout here because they look like they're in the mood for goals, and I can see more coming in the second half.
That first half belonged to the USA. They just haven't allowed their opponents into the game.
England on the attack. What can they come up with here?
Brooks.
Couldn't keep hold of the ball. Jones. Alert interception. Looking to get some width. Cameron.
Real chance!
Joe Hart got everything behind it. Lallana.
Not able to keep the ball, it's loose.
USA attacking.
Cameron. This is a chance! You cannot afford to allow this man one chance, let alone three. He just gobbles them up. He's got himself a hat-trick. He's found his range here. He may not be finished yet.
He's lethal. You give him a chance and he will finish it.
What a second look, Andy. Here you go.
Of sight now.
Henderson.
Number 20, Jeff Cameron.
This is Gary Cahill.
Bit of a tangle there.
United States attack developing.
Couldn't get through.
Lallana.
To release him with that touch. Look at that for a pass. Big chance. Oh, and he's hit the post. So close.
Oh, Got a tackle in.
Henderson.
Looking to put him into some space. Studied build-up. He's beating men at will. They don't have a clue how to stop him at the moment. It's going to be nothing more than a goal kick.
Substitution for England. Interesting.
To be replaced by number 10.
Jones.
They're well on top at the moment. Chance maybe. What a goal!
You know, that's as good a goal, Clive, as I've seen for some time. Rewarded with a brilliant finish after such a clever, intricate move. This team are totally dominating this game now.
He's a player with a real eye for goal. And he's got his eye in here, hasn't he? That's his second of the game.
Let's take another look at that, Andy.
The goalkeeper's got backache. He's done nothing but pick the ball out of the net. Moving the ball around well. You've got to feel this concerted pressure will tell eventually. Terrific defending. They force this corner.
Really important clearance. Cahill.
Yep, another marginal offside decision, Clive. It's the correct one, but he still had plenty to do from there anyway.
Substitution for England. Coming off the pitch.
Change being made by England. Here comes the sub.
Coming onto the pitch, number 19, James Vardy.
Now Jones.
Nagbe.
Timed the challenge well.
USA looking to create something.
He's got a chance! Going for goal, but not finding it.
Well, that just gives the goalkeeper something to think about. He now knows that whenever this guy gets a chance, he'll have a shot.
England coming forward. It's there to be hit. Oh, that's a really good save. Oh, that's some stop.
Let it get away from him.
Jones.
Now, can he go through himself? Good strike! And it's there from Rooney! It has been coming. The keeper's been playing them on his own at times. Nothing he could do there.
Well, he can't keep them out forever, can he? He's played ever so well, the goalkeeper.
He doesn't look too happy about it, but the change is being made for his good. If he picked up a yellow card, he'd be out of the next match, and then he'd be unhappy. England have not had enough moments like that one. They're still struggling here. It's a meagre consolation, and it'll leave the manager tearing his hair out. Why has that not happened before now?
Yeah, they just needed to do more of that. That's a good goal.
Henderson.
Did well to cut that out. Good interception. They've got them just where they want them at the moment. Can they capitalise? Couldn't keep the ball. It's a clear chance. Just lost his bearings, I think.
You can't be too critical of players missing chances, because you want them to keep on getting in those situations.
Into the closing stages of this game. Only 15 minutes to go. Cameron. USA attacking. Good tackle. Can't afford to lose the ball like that. Lallana. Neat football. Could be dangerous. Happy to see it go out for a goal kick. Here's Jones.
Nakbe.
Got a foot in and won it. On to Rooney. Wouldn't let him pass. Into the final moments now. Just 10 more minutes. He's let it go out. Couldn't shake the defender. Pressure on the ball. Here's Adam Lallana. He's got away from his marker. He's tried his luck. Goalkeeper got to it, but he's still in play. United States attack developing. Sight of goal. Instant reactions. Would it go to the near post or to the far?
Substitution for England, coming off the pitch, number 4, Eric Dyer. Coming onto the pitch, number 22, Ross Barkley.
Remando.
Well hit. Rattle the post.
They can let it go for a goal kick. We are now close to confirming what we've known for some time. The result's never been in any doubt at all. Just a question of how many, really.
Nice effort! He scored!
It's a great moment for him personally. Three goals at this level takes some doing. Give him a chance and he'll punish you. He's done it three times over now. Tremendous hat-trick.
One, two, three. Don't be surprised if he gets a fourth.
Impossible, just got a little more difficult. This is Gary Cahill.
Please, will you give a round of applause for today's man of the match? Number 20, Jeff Cameron.
Rooney. England coming forward, there may be something on here.
It's a genuine chance! Oh, what a chance to lift their spirits here. They badly need a goal from somewhere.
Bradley. Cameron.
No way past.
Henderson.
England on the attack. Looks a good one.
Dangerous cross. Defenders there, though.
Shoot!
Block the shot. They've given away this corner.
For the last time, and that's that.
I'm sure this was billed as a friendly match. It was anything but. Both teams were committed throughout.
And they'll be really disappointed with how they've played there, Clive. I'm afraid they were overrun, outthought, outfought.